handle out for free. This is not two teams coming in together, and they're not always really good with each other. But they're probably going to be mad at me today because I did let them know last evening that I had food for today. And we got another set of family coming in over there. But this is what it is when you're a priest and you're a pagan, and you love the Lord and you love the environment. And these little fellows always give me joy when they come and see me in the morning. This is something I want my love to see. I want our boys to see it too. I like Evan to see it too, but the reality is that in life we want the time to speak the truth about God's house, and God knows every living creature, and basically I was told this morning that they come. Sometimes I'm told they won't come and they don't come, but the truth there. And they're kind of fun. And I wish that there was more online about their communication and their language, because they make the most amazing sounds when you sit down. And every once in a while, they'll put out a different sound that I haven't heard before. I'm like, wait, what does that mean? Are you mad at me? You know, that's what. But they're quite clever, and they're kind of like dogs in a way, that they get that really happy face going when they're like, okay, you're feeding us, I got you, you're going to.